G'day everybody. I finished the Tetris board. It's just a quick prototype really. I would have loved to have done it on a double-sided board and get rid of these wires and stuff, but yeah, the track density was quite thick, so yeah, I had to compensate for it with some wires on the front. Yeah, I had a blue with the pinout on the switches, but that was an easy fix. So yeah, I've got my two 8x8 matrix displays. They're green and red, but I'm only using the green LEDs. I've got my rotate button, left, right, and drop, and a battery pack so I can play it wherever, and an 18LF4520. I'll power it up, and the object appears at the top. It's a random object every time, and really, it's just like playing original Tetris. So I'll just show you some different objects as they come through. Here's a straight line. If I put it against the wall and try and rotate it, it won't, because it'll try and display it off-screen. So everything's bound by rules. So if I put that there and say this object as it comes down, I'll try and rotate it when it gets to here. And what should happen is that the program should prevent that. Which it did. So yeah, everything's bound by rules. Collision detection, when I make a line at the bottom, I can get a line. This third one here, I'll try and get that. Alright, so here we go. I'm gonna fill this hole and make a line, and the program should detect that. And there it goes, I accidentally double tapped. Let's make another line, this one here. And it detected it fine. So yeah, the game will actually end. I'll just drop a few down when an object collides on top of an object when it enters the screen. So I'll let a couple come through, and there's a reset. So where I'd like to go is, you know, display the number of lines that you achieved, and maybe keep like a little high score system in the EEPROM. But for the meantime, everything seems to be working fine, and yeah, it's my first little venture into 2D graphics.